Life takes us down different paths. Just ask Professor Kishor Wasan. He devised a treatment that fights infection among cancer and AIDS patients. Turns out it's also effective against a parasite in the developing world. Incredibly, he's making sure everyone can afford it, up to 200 million people. Dr. Wasan set out to be a scientist, not a humanitarian. He wound up being both. And that's just some of the thinking from here.